ready to kill the stage again. Give it up for UCD Lashkara!
Welcome to New York, the city that drags itself awake on subway straps and moves forward. 8 million souls live here, but I say no one's living. My name's Ayan, and I believe that in these crowded streets where eyes so often meet but souls stay cold, there's opportunity for so much more. When you color outside the lines, find stillness in the unceasing motion of the city, and live as if there's no tomorrow, life becomes more beautiful. Uncertain, but beautiful. Life is fleeting. The only moment to live is the present. After all, you don't get second chances.
Gia, you're cured.
I can't believe I have a second chance. My name is Gia, and I've spent the last 8 years living as if there's no tomorrow. Literally. When you're told for so long that you're not going to live to see another week, month, or year, you lose sight of what the future means to you. When I thought about my future, all I saw was darkness. I'd accepted that I'd never be able to travel, graduate, or get married, that I probably wouldn't even make it to 21. But now, I have a future, a notebook full of empty pages, and a chance to write my own story. But what if I waste a second chance? What if I take this opportunity to live and breathe on my own terms and fail to make the most of it? Is it wrong that I'm more scared to live than I was when I thought I would die?
They say that to live is the rarest thing. Most people just exist. Everyone walking, walking, walking. Feet on the street like a heartbeat, beat, beating. In the city that never sleeps. How many are really awake? How many dare to do what others only dream? To live not as if life is a guarantee, or as if our hearts will continue to beat, to simply breathe. So I ask, if you were to die tomorrow, how would you live today?
The city doesn't sleep, and neither do I.
So why waste our precious time?
Every day is a new beginning.
Woke up, New York City, in the funky cheap hotel. She took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me asleep.
Don't keep my hands on myself. Think I'm just another photomat on the shelf. Just a little baby girl as a need.
So sorry.
Hi, I'm Ayan.
Gia.
So what's the hurry?
Who isn't in a hurry these days?
When's the last time you stopped to smell the flowers or smiled at a stranger?
What?
Hey, trust me, just breathe. To do what?
I have to, I don't really...
How would you want to spend the rest of your day if there was no tomorrow?
I really should go.
Wait, let's start easier. If you went blind tomorrow, what would you want to see today?
Well, I've never been able to travel before. I've always wanted to see India. My parents say it's the most beautiful place in the world. Their descriptions are so vivid, I can almost picture it.
What do you see?
I'll show you.
Traveling.
It's just...
When's the last time you tried something new? If all you had was today, would you spend it doing the things you've already done?
Well, I never thought I'd get the chance to have my first drink, but...
The night's still young, Gia. I know just the place.
Four, three, two, I let one go.
I feel alive.
Couldn't you just live like this forever? Just being in the moment?
Yeah, but...
Everyone in the city always lives for a someday. Someday I'll do this. Someday I'll do that. What if that someday never happens? If you're living for the future, what are you even living for?
All I've ever done is live for the present. Now that I finally have a future to live for, why can't I?
Gia.
You don't know what the future means to me. I don't even know what it means to me. For years when I thought about my future, all I saw was darkness. If I keep trying to live in the present, won't I be letting my future slip away?
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of it. What I feel alive outside. I can't find my fear.
How do I tell her that there's more to life than fearing when it will end? That life is more than tomorrow? That having a future doesn't make the present any less valuable? Gia,
breathe.
They say that to live is the rarest thing. Most people just exist. In this fast-paced life, when's the last time you lived as if there was no tomorrow? Sometimes, all we need is to step back and breathe.